What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about enabling or disabling secure sign-in for Windows 11. So let's get right into it. All right, so no secure sign-in. What does that mean? Like, within one of my virtual machines, I don't have the Control-Alt-Delete. So when I restart the machine, it just takes me to this to log in and continue. If this isn't the user account that I want to log into, I just click on other user and then provide the username and password, and then it will continue. Now, if you want to bring back the Control-Alt-Delete, super simple. Within the desktop, we are going to right-click on the start menu. We're going to click on run. We're going to type in the following, and we are going to click on OK. It's going to take you here. We're going to click on advance and secure sign-in. I don't have it checked off. So let's give it a check. Require user to press Control-Alt-Delete. We're going to apply it. We're going to OK it. We're going to click on the start menu. We're going to click on our name, and then we are going to sign out, signing out. And once you sign out, it's going to give you an option to do Control-Alt-Delete to unlock, and do it. Provide your username and password, and it will log you in. Awesome. Now, if you want to push it out within a registry, this is how you would do it. On the desktop, we are going to right-click on the start menu, click on run, type in the following, click OK. It's going to take you here. Now, from here, we are going to go inside the local machine. Within local machine, we're going to go inside software. Within software, we're going to go inside Microsoft. Inside Microsoft, we're going to locate Windows NT. And then in here, let's click on current version. Now, within current version, we're going to locate Windows logon. Now, within Windows logon, we're going to see disable CAD. CAD stands for Control-Alt-Delete. If this registry key is not here, just create a new D word with the same name. I have it here, and it's set to 1, which basically it's enabled. So I am going to change the 1 to 0, press OK, restart the machine, and you should have the option to do Control-Alt-Delete. Now, another way, let's say if you want to push it out within a group policy, you want to push it out to all the machines within your infrastructure, you're also able to do the registry and push out that registry to everyone. But if you want to do group policy, this is how you do it. And I'm going to do it on the local machine, right? So I'm going to right-click on start menu. I'm going to go to run. I'm going to type in the following. I'm going to hit OK. And it's going to load up the local security policy. Now, I'm going to double-click on local policies. I'm going to go inside security options. And on the right-hand side, we're going to locate interact logon. Do not require Control-Alt-Delete. By default, it is not defined, so we are able to double-click on it, and it gives you an option to enable it or disable it. It's up to you. And that's it. Hopefully, you guys enjoy this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.